number 4. Deer. Deer, which includes moose, can be up to nearly 7 feet or 2.1 meters tall and weigh up to 1,540 pounds or 700 kilograms. Along with their impressive size, male deer have antlers and also female caribou, which can be 6 feet or 1.83 meters across. Since 1988, at least 45 deer have attacked humans in the United States or Canada, resulting in 54 injuries and 10 deaths. When wild animals consistently interact with humans or are comfortable around people, they become habituated. You would think this would make it safer. Think again. Habituated deer can be dangerous come mating season, when buck testosterone levels increase. During the mating season, or the rut, habituated bucks have been known to charge or even attack humans, as they have no fear. If they're young or threatened, female deer can charge and kick anyone that they see as a threat, and they can often be frightened into stampeding if they are spooked or chased by a dog. However, the biggest threat deer pose is just by standing on the road. They kill, on average, 120 people a year in the U.S. Their activity peaks within an hour or so on either side of sunrise and sunset, so their vision is optimized for very low light. When a headlight beam strikes eyes that are fully dilated to capture as much light as possible, deer cannot see at all, and they freeze until the eyes can adjust. Number 3. Freshwater snails. Another creature belonging to the small but deadly category is the freshwater snail, which is responsible for more than 200,000 deaths a year worldwide. Freshwater snails carry a parasitic disease called schistosomiasis, which infects nearly 250 million people, mostly in Asia, Africa, Middle East, and South America. It's one of the world's most deadly parasites. You can contract it from just being in the water, as the parasites basically exit the snails into the water and seek you. They penetrate right through your skin, migrate through your body, end up in your blood vessels where they can live for many years, even decades. It's not the worms that actually cause disease to people, it's the eggs. And those eggs have sharp barbs because they eventually need to make it back out of the human body and back into the water and look for snails in order to complete their reproduction cycle. Those eggs can lodge in different tissues, causing severe symptoms ranging from anemia and fatigue, affecting various organs such as the liver, spleen, bladder, intestine, and kidneys, which can lead to death in chronic cases. Number 2. Kissing bugs. Their name makes them sound so sweet, but they're anything but. This insect transmits the Chagas disease by putting its excrement on human skin. This insect can be found in the southern United States and Latin America. However, cases of infections from Chagas disease are extremely rare in the U.S. Chagas disease can cause a brief, sudden, acute illness, or can develop into a lasting chronic disorder. Signs and symptoms of the chronic phase of Chagas disease may occur 10 to 20 years after the initial infection, or may never manifest. This illness claims around 12,000 lives a year when people get to the chronic phase. In severe cases, the signs and symptoms of Chagas disease can include irregular heartbeat, congestive heart failure, sudden cardiac arrest, difficulty swallowing due to an enlarged esophagus, abdominal pain or constipation due to an enlarged colon. Chagas disease can be cured with an almost 100% effective rate if given soon after infection at the onset of the acute phase, including the cases of congenital transmission. Chagas disease is rare for people traveling to at-risk areas of South America, Central America, and Mexico, as travelers often stay in well-built buildings, such as hotels. These insects are generally found in structures built of mud, adobe, or straw. Number 1. Horses. Humans and horses have been working together for thousands of years. Previously, they were used as a means of transportation or to efficiently accomplish tasks. Today, horses are mainly used for sports or pleasure. Usually, this is a harmonious relationship, but sometimes it can turn tragic. Horses can weigh up to 2,200 pounds or 1,100 kilograms and have powerful legs, which could be used to easily kill a full-grown man with a kick to the chest or head. The biggest risk is from a fall, as you could land awkwardly and suffer a spinal or head injury. Or the horse could roll over onto you, causing the person to be crushed to death or suffer internal injuries. In the US, there are an average of 20 deaths per year, with nearly two-thirds resulting from a fall.